हेलो एंड वेलकम टू रेडियो सिटी इंडिया. मेरा नाम है हैंसन और स्टूडियो में मौजूद है मिस्टर आशुतोष. नमस्कार, आपका स्टूडियो में स्वागत है.
और व्हाट अ टाइम टू बी हियर.
यस, इंडिया हैव वन द टेस्ट सीरीज इन ऑस्ट्रेलिया एंड दे हैव बिकम द फर्स्ट एशियन टीम टू विन अ टेस्ट सीरीज इन ऑस्ट्रेलिया.
आई एम वेरी हैप्पी अबाउट इट.
यस,
एंड ऑल दीस इयर्स वी एवरी टाइम वी फील दिस ईयर वुड बी द टाइम एंड फाइनली वी हैव टू वेट सो मेनी इयर्स बट वी हैव गॉट इट.
यस, इंडिया वन द सीरीज 2-1. 3-1 हो सकता था अगर बारिश नहीं आती तो.
इंडिया वाज हार्ड डन बाय. इंडिया वाज हार्ड डन बाय.
इजीली अगर बारिश नहीं आती तो इजीली जीत जाता है. तो फर्स्ट वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट चेतेश्वर पुजारा. व्हाट अ बैटिंग.
सीरियसली, आई मीन ही वाज ऑलवेज अंडर द रडार. आई मीन विराट कोहली वाज सेट टू बी द नंबर 1 टेस्ट बैट्समैन. ही वाज अंडर द शैडो ऑफ विराट कोहली. ही इज इमर्ज्ड फ्रॉम हिज शैडोज. ही इज डिसाइड ही इज फोकस्ड ऑन टेस्ट क्रिकेट. ही रियलाइज्ड दैट T20 एंड ODI नॉट हिज कप ऑफ टी. ही डिडंट हैव एन IPL कॉन्ट्रैक्ट फॉर द लास्ट 3 or 4 years. ही वेंट टू काउंटी क्रिकेट, प्रिपेयर्ड वेल. ही वाज ड्रॉप्ड अ कपल ऑफ सीरीज बैक एंड ही इज कम बैक इन स्टाइल.
या सो एज यू स्पोकन अबाउट IPL, आई विल आस्क यू ट्रिविया लेटर, बट लेट्स डिस्कस मोर अबाउट द टेस्ट मैचेस. जसप्रीत बुमराह.
Bumrah was the find again. Yes. Made his debut in late 2018-2019 against South Africa. And after that there's been no looking back.
The way he's bowled and even the bowler jo aapka favorite player hai Kuldeep Yadav. Aap bahut
it's about horses for course. I still believe Kuldeep Yadav is India's number one spinner across formats now. I mean, in limited overs format obviously he's the number one spinner without doubt, as the management thinks as well. But even in test match cricket, I believe he's the number one spinner now. Even in against West Indies in India, he did better than Ashwin and Jadeja. And now here also in the lone test match, he got a 5-wicket haul.
So as Kuldeep bowled in the last match, taking 5 wickets, there was one more spinner who was like exceptional throughout the series.
Yes.
This was from Australia.
Nathan Lyon, the joint series wicket taker along with Bumrah.
Yeah.
And he was rewarded as well with the ODI call-up now. Incidentally, Nathan Lyon has not been a regular fixture in the ODI team.
Yeah.
He's played in 2014, I believe, 2016, I believe, 2018, I believe. So if you see the time gap, alternate years, he's going to play in 2019 because they've already announced their 11. And he's part of their 11.
Okay, so there was one more player who was an all-round impact. That was Pat Cummins.
Yes.
So he was very successful with the bat and the ball.
True.
Yeah, so now
among the few good few things to take out for Australia from that series.
Yeah. So now the trivia for you before we move on to the ODI series.
Okay.
Pujara has played for 3 IPL teams.
Okay.
Okay, and the last was in 2014.
I know the last one. I know the last one.
Yeah, so which 3 teams did he play for?
You want me to tell the answer now or at the end?
At the end. So, people who are watching us, please, aapko comment section mein aap apna answer likh sakte hain. End mein skip karke mat dekhiye, aap bhi kya bhi likh dijiye. Baad mein dekhte hain agar aapka answer right hua hai ya nahi.
I'm still thinking because I know one for sure, maybe two, third I need to think.
Okay, so now, let's move on to the one-day series and we'll discuss the first ODI only.
Okay.
Which will be played in Sydney.
First ODI. Incidentally, too many things being said. Off-field things taking focus.
Yeah.
And in the Indian team, that too. So, let us assume that those things are not there. And think what India, the lineup India is going to play. Obviously, with Rohit Sharma and Shikhar Dhawan would be opening. One down would be Virat Kohli. Number four would be the under scrutiny because it's Raidu who is going to get the number 4 spot. I still believe Raidu has played well against West Indies in India, but that is not a real test of character because the World Cup is in England. So okay, based on that performance and Asia Cup, he might get that position, but I still believe that he needs to cement it. For that he needs to play well against Australia because better attack and abroad. So that will be under focus.
Yeah.
5 will be MS Dhoni. 6 and 7 will be the 2 all-rounders. The combination which I like the most, spinning all-rounder Kedar Jadhav and the first bowling all-rounder Hardik Pandya. The 4 bowlers, Bumrah is rested, so Bhuvi and Khalil Ahmed will play and the 2 spinners Kuldeep and Chahal.
Okay.
I believe India will go in with this 11. Assuming There are no sanctions or bans
that
for any
question.
Okay.
Yeah. So if Hardik Pandya doesn't play,
then they'll play a spinning all-rounder.
Yeah.
In Ravindra Jadeja. And my favorite other wrist spinner, Chahal will miss out.
Okay.
They'll play three fast bowlers in Bhuvneshwar Kumar, Mohammad Shami and Khalil Ahmed. And they'll play two spinners. One the spinning all-rounder Jadeja and the other spinning other pure spinner Kuldeep.
Okay. Don't you think Dinesh Karthik fits into the...
I still personally prefer Dinesh Karthik over Raidu at number 4. Even I prefer him over MS Dhoni at number 5 too.
Okay. So that is like a big thing. MS Dhoni ke liye.
I personally prefer Dinesh Karthik at either of the two positions. But team management always thinks differently and Dinesh Karthik is always hard done by.
Okay.
I don't see Dinesh Karthik doing anything wrong in the last 18 months. He's done well in T20 and ODI format. So he deserves his place, but I think he'll have to wait for his chance.
Okay, so now Australia, they have done a lot of changes in the squad.
True.
A lot of players have been
rested, some dropped.
A lot of them have been dropped.
And they have announced the 11 as well.
Yeah.
In the 11, I think Ashton Turner was added in the squad as a backup to Michel Marsh. I would have loved Ashton Turner. I would have liked him to play at Sydney. I mean, I like Ashton Turner and he's done way better than most of those playing in the 11.
Yeah.
So, Hanscom is playing in the 11 and Maxwell is playing in the 11. I like Maxwell in T20 format, not in ODI format.
Yeah.
So, I think Ashton Turner would have easily made it to the 11 over these two. But management thinks otherwise and they have come up with the 11.
Okay, so there is one more comeback in the Australian team, that is Peter Siddle.
Yeah, along with Nathan Lyon as well.
Yeah, Nathan Lyon has been on and off, but Siddle has been like off after like many years. He's playing.
I think Billy Stanley would have been better than Siddle.
Yeah, yeah.
Billy Stanley, Berendorf, and Jai Richardson would have been my preferred three fast bowlers. But a close call between Siddle and Jai, to be honest. But Billy Stanley misses out. Again, maybe the distinction between T20 format and ODI format.
Yeah.
Because he's been exceptional in T20s. He was the number one ranked T20 bowler as well. He's been plagued with injuries. So maybe he can't sustain the 10 overs. And he's only good for the 4 overs T20 format.
Yeah. So now coming to the prediction.
Now which I'm lousy.
Yes. I like this thing because the
keep it to the players. I think I'll be happy about it.
But still, I have to ask for a prediction because it's the format of the show.
Okay.
So, India or Australia, given the thing that it's in Sydney.
It's in Sydney. Australia has declared the 11 and assuming everything goes well, I think India will win this.
India.
I really like the two spinners, Kuldeep and Chahal.
अभी मुझे बहुत डर लग रहा है क्योंकि इंडिया का नाम लिया गया है. सो नाउ बिफोर वी एंड द शो, आंसर आपको क्या आंसर पता है? पुजारा ने कौन से तीन आईपीएल टीम्स के लिए?
आई नो द लास्ट वन इज फॉर श्योर किंग्स इलेवन पंजाब. ही यूज्ड टू ओपन विद सहवाग. दैट वाज द मैक्सवेल. दैट वाज ओनली ईयर व्हेन मैक्सवेल परफॉर्म.
यस
आई थिंक 2014 आई बिलीव.
यस
सो दैट इज वेरी
श्योर. लास्ट सीजन दैट ही
प्लेड. ओके. एंड ही वाज ड्रॉप्ड इन मिडवे टू. सो दैट इज वन थिंग आई एम श्योर. ही बिगन हिज करियर विद KKR, I believe.
Right.
And there's one more team.
Yes, there is.
I have no clue.
This team, I give you a clue, okay? So this team in 2008 was a test team in IPL.
Okay, 2008 test team, I know them. RCB.
Yes. He played for RCB from 2011 to 2013.
Okay, 11 to 13. Because the initial test team was Waseem Jaffer, Rahul Dravid and Jacques Kallisvedder.
Yes, yes. So they played actually like a test team. So, 2008 to 2010, he was with KKR.
Okay.
2011 to 13, he was with RCB. And 2014 was his last season. That was
but
it.
I don't remember RCB at all, to be
yes.
honest. I knew the other two.
So, this was a show. Agar aapko answer pata chala hai, agar aapko answer pata tha, so well done. Agar nahi pata tha, to abhi pata hai. Jaake thoda apne friends ke samne shining maro. So, we'll be back on Monday with the pre-match analysis for the second ODI. So, we hope that the prediction is right this time.
True.
Okay, so this is me, Hansen, and Ashutosh signing off. Bye-bye.
Like, comment, subscribe, share. He forgot, so I'll tell you.
Yes.
Ciao.
Radio.